Gisin. I'm from Engelberg, Switzerland, and I'm an alpine ski racer in the disciplines downhill and super G. It started with my parents. They are both very sporty, and they took me with them when I was, I think, 2 years old, first time on the hill, and they said I loved it. So from that point on, it went on with the skiing, and soon it became with the ski racing, first races, and then step by step, and now I'm in the World Cup. See you on World Snow Day.